To round off this evening, we're going to hear a second song from the Bookshop Band. This song is called Room for Three, and Beth, I believe this has a very, very personal inspiration.
Yes. We have a five-month-old baby who's not far off Lyra's age, but six months is a lot, Lyra. So she's not quite sitting yet, but she's very nearly sitting. She's babbling a lot. She thinks she's singing along when she goes, ah! It sounds really nice. So we wrote this song called Room for Three, and it's also, I think Malcolm's character is amazing. He's amazingly strong, and he dedicates himself to Lyra and offers to be, in his head, offers to be her servant and looks after them. And so in the Belle Sauvage, he takes it without giving too much away. He looks after two other people. So this is Room for Three.